So no one's here. You want to make out right now?
Yeah.
Yes! Yeah, I got you! Guys, Zane is sleeping. Here, let's prank him. Take this off. Okay, watch this. Watch this.
Guys, we just saw Avengers.
For the first time in my life, I saw Natalie Portman. Holy fucking crap.
Every time she walked by David, he shut down.
Jason has a clip of when I first saw her.
Here comes Natalie Portman.
Good Lord. Oh my God. Mother of God. She's something else. I literally actually lost my breath for a second.
Do you think Natalie Portman would be into me?
Can I speak freely?
Yeah.
Fucking no. The way you felt when Natalie Portman walked by, that's how I felt when Robert Downey Jr. walked by.
You wanted to impregnate Robert Downey Jr.?
Dom, what did you do to our kitchen?
I got VIP inside my own house. I told y'all fuckboys I was gonna get VIP inside my own house.
Let me see how it is.
Hold on! Are you on the guest list?
Hey, what if I bring some girls with me?
Alright, let's see.
Hey, come on, guys.
Right, ladies first.
Now can we come in?
Wow.
That's what I'm talking about.
You and Zane have been posting on Instagram like you're dating.
Zane has been posting like he's dating. He wants our next Instagram picture. He's like, you be in a wedding dress and I'll be in a tux and I'll just like pretend to propose. And I was like, no.
Oh yeah, I was definitely on drugs when I
started. He has risen!
Aren't you supposed to say grace at Easter?
No. Not when you're Muslim. As I'm eating pork.
It's so nice to have you here, Mariah.
Thank you. It's my first Easter with you.
Watch out! Oh, yeah!
Are you good? You were in the air for so long.
It was almost like you could fly.
The hang time. I just remember going up, and I was like, bam! Hey, what's up, guys? So it's Easter today, so I decided to have an egg hunt. And to make that egg hunt more interesting, I called on my friends from SeatGeek. SeatGeek is an app that helps you buy tickets in literally the easiest way possible. You've seen them help me surprise my friends with brand new cars.
Happy birthday, Natalie.
No.
And today, they're gonna help me make this Easter a really special one for my friends. So please, if you ever need to buy tickets to literally anything, click the link in my description, use the promo code David, and you'll get $20 off your first purchase.
Guys, since it's Easter, we're gonna have an Easter egg hunt.
What's the catch?
There are 5 eggs. They look like this.
And it could be in this area too.
It could literally be in the garbage bin.
Oh, bitch, what are y'all waiting for? Y'all know this shit's out here somewhere.
Okay, go.
Dom Pablo!
It's not in there, Jeff. You already have an egg too.
Yeah, so what? I want more. I'm money hungry. Oh shit, sorry.
Oh, fucking
Zane!
I was checking in your car. You never said it wasn't in your car, so I was checking in.
I want to go get a ticket, Daddy.
That's not an egg, Big Mick.
After 7 minutes of my friends destroying my house, the 5 eggs were found. 3 of the eggs had an O inside them, and those people won the smaller prize.
$1,000.
Oh! Hey. Congratulations!
And the people with the remaining 2 eggs would have to play rock, paper, scissors for the grand prize.
Oh, okay.
You two are gonna have to play rock, paper, scissors for your prize of $25,000.
Yes! Are you fucking serious?
Yeah.
It's just one. It's one game.
One game.
Oh,
here we go. One game of rock, paper, scissors for $25,000.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
It's inside the printer.
No, it's not. It's not inside the printer.
Oh my God!
No, never mind.
No.